no. Kind of who it was. The shock absorbers that hold the top open over the engine are broken. Both of them, one of them's still there, but I just use it as a pry to pry it open with. The other one's missing.
Starting the...